InstaWeather Plus forecast with Chief Meteorologist Tom Tesselmeyer.
We've had a couple thunderstorms develop in our area this afternoon. They are very isolated, just less than a 20% chance that any particular storm moves through your area. But up to the northeast of Baltimore and parts of Harford and Cecil counties and into southern Pennsylvania, a couple storms have developed here. And you can see them now in HD Doppler. One there looks like it's fairly close to Jarrettsville in northern Harford. Also cutting across southern Pennsylvania and headed over toward northern Delaware. Fairly quiet around the Baltimore area. The storms that were approaching from the west to a little into central Maryland really have kind of fizzled. And the one on the coast of the bay there, just on the eastern sections of Baltimore County, also weakening as it crosses the bay. But those storms up there in Pennsylvania are the strongest ones. And there have been reports of dime-sized hail with some of these crossing Lancaster and Manheim and moving out of Lancaster County toward northern Delaware. Watch this cell, see if it gets any stronger as well over the next couple of minutes. The atmosphere is warm and steamy, and you can see these storms pop up from time to time. Warnings that were in effect up here now have dropped, and so there are no warnings for strong thunderstorms ongoing right now. 91 degrees in downtown Baltimore. You can see why the storms are developing. 86 in Westminster, a little bit cooler up in the mountains. Around Baltimore tonight, we'll run a slight chance of an isolated evening storm and then partly cloudy skies. And especially if you get a shower passing close to your area, it could result in some fog overnight. Lows from 64 to 71. Frontal boundary to the north of us, trying to push into the warm, muggy air. It's slightly cooler behind it. And an area of low pressure developing on the front will be tracking along it. And that combination of front moving in and low pressure moving along it will produce more clouds and a better chance for some showers or thunderstorms Tuesday and Wednesday. Eventually, this thing will get out of here, and I think by the end of the week, high pressure comes in and some nice weather shaping up, especially for Thursday and Friday of this week. In the meantime, a little farther to the south of us, we've got the next tropical development of the season. It's Tropical Depression number 2, 35-mile-an-hour winds. We've had Andrea become a tropical storm. Now, this is the possibility of becoming a tropical storm. Winds have to get up sustained around 39 miles an hour, so we're just under tropical storm force. If it does get a name, it would be Barry. It could become Tropical Storm Barry, and that's the forecast over here on the coast of Mexico. 1 o'clock Thursday, 40-mile-an-hour winds. It would become Tropical Storm Barry. Right now, it's just sitting near the coast of Belize, and forecast to bring some very heavy rains through Central America and over into Mexico during the middle part of this week. Here around in town, we'll look for mostly cloudy skies tomorrow, a chance for a shower or a thunderstorm, 79 to 84 degrees, sunrise at 5:40, and light southerly winds. Bay forecast for Tuesday, winds out of the south and waves about a foot. Bay water temperatures, 74 Baltimore Harbor and Thomas Point Light, 77-degree water temperature now at Tulchester Beach. There's the next two high tides at Fort McHenry, 232 in the morning and 218 in the afternoon. Up in the western Maryland mountains, you get some heat relief there. Temperatures are in the 70s for a couple of days. Showers are likely tomorrow, but then the clouds begin to thin out on Wednesday. Over on the eastern shore, isolated storms, especially on the upper eastern shore tonight. Scattered storms on Tuesday and Wednesday, highs in the upper 70s and low 80s. At Ocean City, heading through the middle part of the work week, 50% chance of a storm tomorrow and down to a 40% chance on Wednesday, and then lots of sunshine for Thursday. InstaWeather Plus 7-day around the Baltimore area, 82 tomorrow, some storms in the area, mostly cloudy skies, a little cooler with some showers Wednesday, and then nice weather Thursday, Friday, sunny to partly cloudy, upper 70s, low 80s, and it looks like that weather will last into next weekend.
Nice, Tom. Looks nice. Thank you.